guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a review on a recent purchase that I made. The item that I got is the FoxyBae hair straightener. Sorry, it's taking me so long to like process things. I don't know what's happening to me. I'm taking like a while to say what I need to say. But I purchased the FoxyBae hair straightener. I've seen a lot of good reviews on this. I want to try it out for myself. Of course, if you are new to this channel, my name is Talita, and I just like to film videos and post it. Make sure you subscribe, comment, and like. Go watch my other videos. I'll leave a couple links down below. And just, you know, go support your girl and watch some videos. If you are subscribed to this channel, thank you so much. Give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to turn that bell button on so you can be notified to when I post. So, without further ado, let's get into the video. One, don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling because he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in. You have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend. You know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. For today's video, as you can see, my hair is washed. I'm trying to get back to my curly hair. So I'm not really supposed to be like putting heat on my hair, but I'm doing this for you guys. So give this video a big thumbs up because I'm about to put mad heat on my hair. Okay, so for this review, I decided to obviously use the hair straightener and just like a regular straightener that I usually use on my hair. This is the Conair hair straightener. That's what it looks like. And we're gonna be comparing to see which one's better. Hopefully it's this one because this one costs like way more. Before we obviously get into straightening our hair, I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like. I've been literally wanting to film this video for so long. I've had the straightener for about almost 2 weeks, and I've just been wanting to film this video. I just haven't had time, and so many things were just like getting in the way that didn't let me film this video, but we're here and we're gonna prosper today. Okay, so this is what the box looks like. It's kind of dirty because, as I said, it's been sitting here for almost 2 weeks, and yeah, so this is what the box looks like. So when you open the box, you have the straightener, obviously, and then let's take this out. Oh, and guys, again, like I've said in my other videos, I am not sponsored by any of the products that I'm using. This was just on my like Instagram like sponsor thing. Like, it was on my newsfeed and it was like, oh my god, purchase this, blah blah blah. And I was just looking at it and I looked at reviews, and some of my favorite YouTubers were like, have it. When you take this off, it comes like the thing of the straightener. And then it comes with two hair clips. So it comes with two hair things, which I was really excited about because, like, who doesn't need these? And after that, it comes with a little bag that you can put your straightener in. Again, it says like the FoxyBae logo. After that, it just comes with instructions. When I saw this straightener, it is different from my other straighteners, so I'm hoping it's like, it works different. This is the straightener, guys. It's really cute. Like, it's black and rose gold, and it's just really pretty. Like, I really like it. I don't know. And then the straightener, like, locks. So, like, right now it's locked, so it's closed. And when you unlock it, it opens. So, that's really cool. Conair, don't do that. I just want to read and give you information on the straightener. Okay? Are you with me or not? Okay. So, it says here. Life is too short to have messy and unruly hair. Unruly? Unruly hair. Combat hair emergencies with FoxyBae Tress Sleek Flat Iron. So, Tress Sleek Flat Iron. That's a tongue twister. This rose gold titanium plated flat iron evenly and quickly heats up, giving you straight and shiny tresses. Tresses? After every glide. The Tress Sleek Flat Iron's top of the line rounded and spring-loaded plates create multiple different hairstyles, from sleek and sexy locks to big and bouncy curls. Okay. This hair straightener is perfect for all looks and occasions. Okay. Regardless if you have stubborn tresses, or limp locks. What's a limp lock? Its digital temperature control allows you to customize your heat settings to cater the needs of your tresses. What are you waiting for? Experience Foxy Locks with FoxyBae. Happy styling! Okay, so I just turned on both of my straighteners, and I did wash my hair already. I just washed it with shampoo and conditioner. You can wash it with the ones you use. And then, before I straighten my hair, I just like to, you know, brush it out. And I'm probably gonna look like a lion. But we're just gonna start by brushing the hair out. And I'm just doing like a brush. And then after I brush this hair, I just like to go in with my L'Oreal Sleek It Iron Straight Heat Spray, 450 degrees protection. So to sum it up, heat protection. And I just like to spray that all over my hair. And then I like to go back in with the brush and just brush it all in. Damn, girl, your hair is tangled. I'm just going to, like, I straighten my hair, like, the way that's most convenient for me. Like, y'all probably, like, I don't know, maybe you guys, like to straighten a different way, like, part it and all that. But, like, I don't got time to be parting my hair like that. So, I'm just gonna, do it the old-fashioned way. My old-fashioned way. I have a lot of hair. Wow. I'm just gonna tie it with a scrunchie. This is literally how I be straightening my hair, guys. It's crazy. And then I'm gonna like split this just because straighteners do not work if you grab like big chunks of hair. Like, it's just like, no. Alright, so it's kind of feeling kind of dry. This part of my hair is feeling kind of dry, so I'm just gonna spray a little bit. And we're gonna see. Okay, they're both at 410. So we're gonna do that. Okay, so I'm gonna start with my Conair, just so you guys can see how it performs. I didn't really grab a big strand of hair. You guys can see. This is how how it looks like, basically. Not so bad, but not so great. So, let's see. This FoxyBae, please work. Oh my gosh. Please, 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 please. Okay. So, this is a different... Okay, you can definitely see the difference on the ends. Look at this. Look at God. I'm going to finish doing these two parts. I'm going to do Conair on this side and FoxyBae on this side. And I will show you guys the results. You guys can see that, honestly, I don't know if can you guys see, but to me, FoxyBae is winning right now. Like, honestly, it took me so long to do this side and get it, like, it's not even, like, it's best right now. Like, it took me so long to, like, get it to how it is right now, and it's not even like that good. And then FoxyBae, it's just like so I'm gonna keep doing my hair and I'll get back to y'all in a few. I was both handed. I like to use a comb. Just, I feel like it makes it even more like silkier. And it just gets like the knots out before you like put the straightener on it. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna use the clip to hold my hair back. Well, you look at that. I like it. This is so cute. I feel like, I don't know. I'm not sure about the $180 straightener yet. Like, I'll let y'all know when I'm done with my hair. But this clip is so cute. And the fact that it comes with like a bag for the straightener and like clips is just like, okay, guys, so I'm like more than halfway done. I stopped for a few because I accidentally pressed like the like minus button. I don't know if you guys can see, this is the plus, this is the minus. I pressed it so like the temperature like lowered, and so like I had to press the plus sign again so it could go back to where the temperature that I was using was at. So when you like put whatever temperature you're using, I don't know if you guys can see, but you have to wait until this gets like right here. Like before it was loading, it just went up to the last one, and it's just like, it's like a loading thing, so you have to like wait until it's done loading And that's when you know, like, the heat is, like, all set. I really like this straightener. Like, I don't know. Guys, I cannot straighten my hair. Like, this cannot. Like, this is why this is not an everyday thing for me. I just get so tired and get so lazy. And I just wanna, like, lay down. Oh my god. This is the end result. I do see some flyaways, but I feel like that's just like my hair. And I can just put like some oil or something to keep it down, you know what I mean? But yeah, so this is like the end result. I don't know if you guys can see. Turn this off. So to turn it off, you do like hold it like a little bit. And like to turn it on, you do the same thing. You can't just like press the button because then it won't turn on. So it says off. And so it's gonna get cooled down. But I do like this straightener. I definitely will be using the straightener instead of the Conair straightener. I feel the Conair straightener is so like heavy, it gets tiring quickly, and it pulls my hair off so bad. The FoxyBae didn't really pull my hair off that bad. It pulled my hair like probably once or twice, but it wasn't as bad as the Conair. What I also like is that there's like this little thing on top. Like, it doesn't go straight to like the iron part. There's just like a little bumper thing up here. And like, I love this because as I was doing my hair, I hit this like 3 times on the wall. And like, I got so scared because I thought it ruined the iron. But when I saw the bumpers, I was like, oh my god, that's mad lit. Like, what would I rate this product? Honestly, if it was out of 10, I would give it a 9.5. I don't like how it pulled my hair, but like, I don't know if it was just me. That's the only thing. I would give it a 9.5 out of 10. It did leave my hair so lightweight and silky. I don't know if these flyaways are from the straightener, or I just have to put oil, I don't know. So yeah, overall I think this flat iron did a great job. I think it is worth the price, to be honest. It comes with more than just a straightener. So if you guys want to purchase your FoxyBae hair straightener, I'm going to leave the link down below. It's currently on sale, guys, as we speak. And I'm pretty sure when I post this video, it's still going to be on sale. And it went from $180 to $71, I believe. $71. So, and that's free shipping. So, if I were you, I'm pretty sure if their straighteners are good, I'm pretty sure their curling wands and their brushes and blow dryers are amazing too. I do want to get their curling iron, so keep an eye out for that. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this review, and I hope you guys go and purchase your FoxyBae flat iron. Oh my god, FoxyBae, sponsor me. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Comment below what you guys think of this flat iron. Comment if you guys are thinking about getting it. And let me know, because, you know, your girl wants to know. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I love you guys. Turn your post notifications on. Subscribe, comment, show some love. And I'll see you guys in the next video.